Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Arts. So today I will show you how to set individual ringtones in your Xiaomi Redmi Android mobile, and this trick almost works for all Xiaomi devices. At same time, if you have the operating system of miui 11 update. So anyway, how to do it? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your contact application in your device and then choose any one of the contact, which means that which person contact ringtone you want to change it. So here I try to select one of the person, but this method only works if you save the contacts in your phone storage, which means that if you save the contacts in your SIM card storage, this method is not working. So first of all, move your contacts from SIM card to phone storage, and then I try to open one of the contact, but this contact person have default ringtone, which means that if this person contact to me, I get the same default ringtone. So if you want to change it, just press this default ringtone option. So here it shows some default ringtones, so you can choose any one of them. So otherwise, if you want to set custom ringtone, just press this option, choose local ringtone and the second one, and then select file manager. So once you discover your favorite ringtone, finally you can press OK. So and then you can see this person default ringtone is changed to new one. So same way, you can customize the each contact person ringtones by one, but there is no specific setting is available to change the multiple contacts ringtones at a time. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Tech Arts, and thanks for watching.